And Abbi, you also were very savvy and worked really hard, and I got this off Craigslist. Can we show this to whom it may concern letter from you?
It's real.
This is you!
Yeah.
I was just telling Alana. Yeah,
we were just talking about it.
This is from 2007.
This is from 2007.
Jesus.
You had just graduated with a BFA in the Maryland Institute of College of Art last May, and you were taking
a tough time.
And you wanted to find out if working on a show that was...
Yeah, I was producing a show. Yeah, girl. I was producing a show called The 8-Track in the basement of some weirdo theater, 45 Bleecker.
And what I love about this is that you wanted to find out how much the position was paying. And can we go to the next,
she didn't
the response?
Directly ask it, but, you know.
Where Chris let you know that it's a great position and there are a lot of UCBers involved. And I should say that UCB is where I met Chris, Alana, Abbi, Trevor Williams, who did the phenomenal little short video with me, and my dog Lady, who he's here too. But so it is a great way to meet folks, but probably not the best way to pay your bills.
It eventually paid a lot, right? How much is Comedy Central?
Probably more than Comedy Central.
This is a year into living in New York. It's just interesting to read how I write on screen with all of you, trying to be professional.
I like the creative use of fonts also and grammar and everything. It's great.
It's not good. It hasn't really improved.
Well, it's weird though.
Did I or did I not hire you?
You hired me.
For $0.
For $0. I took it.
Did I
took it.
Or did I not hire you for nothing?
Wait, I was just saying.
You did.
We were eating dinner watching them rehearse, and I was just saying that I called it an internship. Yeah. And
why not?
I was so, because it's a volunteer. Yeah. I was volunteering.
I know, volunteer that. That's it's a sad situation.
But internship is really, I was really intimidated.
By these guys.
You were so nice, but some of the other people, it was very no offense, NYU heavy.
Did you go to NYU?
Dude, all I do is rank.
It was
on NYU. I think we're just gonna perpetually just rag on NYU.
In Tisch or something. I coveted them, and then was also fuck you.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
So you didn't yell at them instead.
Who cares?
I did comedy, and it also it's funny. It did pay off.
That was
monetarily,
a fun
it's
thing.
Weird. You don't know where
you did all the work.
That was a really cool experience.
You don't know where shit
I just
like
talked about it.
Abbi, you didn't remember it 2 minutes ago.